Let find the volume of solid. To find volume of solid whose space in the region in xy plane that is bounded by y is equal to 4 minus x square and the line y is equal to 3x. We have to plot a graph for these two equations. To plot a graph, first we have to plot a graph for y is equal to 3x. Then if y is equal to 3x, then if x is equal to 0, then y is also becomes 0. That point is here. And if x is equal to 1, then y is equal to 3. That if x is equal to, in x axis, there is, if x axis there is 1, then in y axis it becomes 3. Similarly, if x is equal to minus 1, then y is equal to minus 3. If in x axis there is minus 1 and in y axis there is minus 3. So that point comes here. And if x is equal to minus 2, then y is equal to minus 6. That x is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to minus 6. Similarly, if x is equal to minus 3, then y is equal to minus 9. That comes, if x is equal to minus 3, then y is equal to minus 9. That point comes here. If x is equal to minus 4, then y is equal to minus 12. That point comes here. Now, we can write a straight line for what we get the points. This is the line y is equal to 3x. This line represents the equation y is equal to 3x. Now, they give another equation y is equal to 4 minus x square. For that, we must put if 4, y is equal to 4 minus x square, then if x is equal to 0, if x is equal to 0, then y is equal to 4. That point comes here. If x is equal to 0, then y is equal to 4. This is that point. If x is equal to 1, then if x is equal to 1, 1 square is 1, 4 minus 1 is 3, y is equal to 3. If x is equal to 1, then y is equal to 3. That point comes here. Similarly, if x is equal to minus 1, then also we get point 3. That point comes here. Now, if x is equal to minus, x is equal to 2 and x is equal to minus 2, we get 0 at y. Here, x is equal to 2, this is x is equal to minus 2. In both the cases, y axis becomes 0. So, that point comes here. If x is equal to plus 3 and if x is equal to minus 3, that gives us same value, minus 5 and minus 5. Because x is equal to 3, then 3 square is 9. 4 minus 9 is minus 5. Minus 3 square is also 9. 4 minus 9 is minus 5. So that point comes. If x is equal to 3, there is minus 5. If x is equal to minus 3, there is minus 5. And if x is equal to 3, that is also minus 5. If x is equal to 4, then we get minus 12. And if x is equal to minus 4, also we get minus 12. Because 4 square is 16. 4 minus 16, we get minus 12. So, x is equal to 4, then we get minus 4, then we get minus 12. And x is equal to 4, then we get also minus 12. That point comes here. So we can write a parabola to these points in this way. This is the parabola for the given equation of y is equal to 4 minus x square. Now, this is the line what y is equal to 3x. Similarly, this is the parabola for y is equal to 4 minus x square. Now, the bounded region is this one. This is the bounded region what we are required. So, this is y is equal to 3x and this is y is equal to 4 minus x square. So, this is the bounded region. Now, we have to find what is y limit and what is x limit. They give that y is equal to 3x to y is equal to 4 minus x square. So, clearly it is clear that y limit is 3x to 4 minus x square. Then, what is x limit? Now, we have search here. The required region starts from here and ends here. So, from here to here, this for this end point, we can see that this point, this is minus 4, minus 4, and in x-axis for this point plus 1. So, x limit are minus 4 to plus 1 because this region lies between minus 4 and plus 1. So, x limit are minus 4 to plus 1. We can observe this by this graph. So, we get y limit and x limit. Now we can apply this into double integration to find the volume of given region. V is equal to double integration of the given value is z is equal to x plus 4. That is, this represents the height x is equal to 4 into dy into dx. First we write here dy, so we put here y limits. What are y limit? 3x to 4 minus x square. Now here dx, so we can put here x limit. What are x limit? Minus 4 to plus 1. Now we can integrate this one with respect to dy first and then with respect to dx. Volume V is equal to minus 4 to plus 1. Integration of x plus 4 with respect to dy is x plus 4 into y, because this we can consider as constant, from 3x to 4 minus x square into dx. Now V is equal to, first we can apply upper limit and lower limit to y, because we here integrated with respect to dy. Minus 4 to 1, x plus 4, what is upper limit? 4 minus x square, minus lower limit, what is lower limit? That is 3x into dx. Now we can multiply this. What we get? V is equal to minus 4 to 1, x into 4 is 4x, x into minus x square is minus x cube, x into minus 3x is minus 3x square, 4 into 4 is plus 16, 4 into minus x square is minus 4x square, 4 into minus 3x is minus 12x into dx. Now v is equal to minus 4 to 1. Here first we can write minus x cube 3x square and 4 minus 3x square minus 4x square becomes minus 7x square and minus 4x plus 4x minus 12x becomes minus 8x plus 16 into dx. Now we can integrate with respect to dx, then we get v is equal to integration of x cube with respect to dx is x raised to 4 divided by 4, here minus minus integration of x square is x cube divided by 3, integration of 8x is x square divided by 2 plus integration of 16 with respect to dx is 16x. Now this is minus 4 to 1 and v is equal to volume v is equal to, if we apply upper limit then we get minus 1 by 4 minus 7 by 3, in the place of x we can put 1, then minus, in the place of x if we put 1 then we get 8 by 2, in the place of x we can put 1 then we get plus 16 minus, then we can apply lower limit, what, minus 4 minus minus 4 raised to 4 divided by 4 minus 7 into minus 4 raised to 3 divided by 3 minus 8 in the place of x minus 4 square divided by 2 plus in 16 in the place of x minus 4. This is application of lower limit. Now what it becomes, v is equal to minus 1 by 4 minus 7 by 3 minus 8 by 4 is 8 by 2 is becomes 4 minus 4 plus 16 minus, here minus 4 raised to 4 becomes, here minus cancels, so because here even power so it becomes plus 4 raised to 4 divided by 4 becomes 4 cube. Similarly minus, here this is odd power so value of this one becomes minus, minus into minus becomes plus 4 cube into 7 divided by 3 minus, this is even power so 2 fours are, so 4, this is 4 square into 4, 2 fours are 8, 4 square into 4 is 4 cube plus 16 into minus 4, that becomes minus 64 because plus into minus is minus. Now it becomes, what it becomes, v is equal to minus 1 by 4 minus 7 by 3 minus, here minus 4 minus 4 plus 16 becomes 12 plus 12 minus minus 4 cube minus 4 cube minus, this is also my 4 cube means 64. This is 4 cube repeated 3 times, so we can write minus 3 4 cube. Now plus, here this is 4 cube into 7 by 3, so plus 4 cube into 7 divided by 3. Now what it becomes, V is equal to minus 1 by 4 minus 7 by 3 plus 12, minus into minus becomes plus, 3 into 4 cube, minus into plus becomes minus, 7 into 4 cube divided by 3. Now we have to find out this value. Here minus 1 by 4 here minus 3 by 7 common, 1 plus 4 cube means 64 plus 12, 4 into 3 into 4 cube, that means 3 into 64, 4 cube means 64. Now B is equal to what is, this is minus 1 by 4 minus 65 into 7 becomes, this is 65 and 65 into 7 is 455 divided by 3 plus, this is 3 into 64 is 192 plus 12, this is 12, that becomes 204. Now this is 204 minus, here 12 is common, then it becomes minus 3 minus 3 minus 4 into 455 is 1. Similarly V is equal to 12 is same for this, 12 for the 48, 12 to the 24, 12 into 2 24, and minus 1 8 2 3, this is 5, 4 minus 2, 2, 24 minus 18 is 6, 12. This is the final answer. V is equal to 625 by 12 cubic units.